We already know that nouns are a person, place, or thing. They can be common nouns like town, woman, or building. Or proper nouns like Washington, D.C., Taylor Swift, or the Petronas Towers. But, we also need to know whether they are countable or uncountable. But why? We aren't doing math in English, are we?
Thank you for visiting the Learn English Classroom. Make sure to like and subscribe to this channel so you don't miss the next lesson.